First and foremost, it's going to add a ton of excitement to your training sessions. The gunfire is exciting, the fast, bouncing, rolling bumper is exciting, okay? As well as it's going to improve your dog's ability to retrieve. This is gonna go way farther than anything that I can hand throw. So you're increasing distance, you're increasing excitement, and all of those things increase your dog's retrieving ability.